My name is of course Chrillsims and welcome back to another room design build. Today we are building a bookstore in The Sims 4 and it turned out to be really good actually. I wanted to do a bookstore because I said that in the last previous episode of the room design series that I wanted to do a bookstore, so now I'm actually doing it and it turned out to be really nice actually. I separated the room with a couple of walls as you can see over there. I wanted to have a wood feeling, like a warm wood theme going into the bookstore, because I think bookstores are gonna be like cozy, warm feelings when you come inside, and that is what I went for. So it turned out to be really nice. So you can see me doing some wallpapers and some of the things. So today everyone, I would just wanna say something because it was supposed to be a house building video this weekend. It didn't turn out to be that because I started a brand new project that actually was a mistake. I was going to make a new series, gameplay series, and I got an idea when I was recording it that I could make a story series of it instead, like machinima style instead of a real gameplay. So I thought a little bit about that, and that is what I have been working on. I'm working on a story, so as you can tell, and I really want to continue this project. I think it's gonna be a really, really fun project to work on. So that is the thing I'm gonna work on. That makes any sense. So basically, the house building video that was supposed to be on this weekend will come up somewhere next week. So I promise you that. So basically, the house building video I was talking about, that I have built a house, of course, and that will be out very soon. It's a very nice modern style. It's look like one of my The Sims 3 houses, which I think is a very good thing. No, I don't really know. It actually turned out to be really nice, that house. So you're gonna see, of course, that house building video, so don't worry about that. It will come very soon. So you can see me, I'm placing out a little bit of rugs all over the place, and you see me, I'm doing some stone wall bricks wall, I don't really know, all over the place. I also make some details up on the shelves itself, on the bookshelves, to make it more like detailed, and you're gonna see why. And I think it turned out to be really nice. So basically, that is all what I wanna talk about, is that I have a story, and I think it's gonna be a very fun episodes. It's gonna be a story series where I actually, it's gonna be like a story that you have seen on my channel before, but it's gonna be a series of it. And I have a lot of characters, fun characters. It's gonna be comedy, I think, comedy. And I think it's gonna be very, very fun to watch. I have to say that because it's fun, and that is all I want to say about that actually. So we are placing up a little bit of curtains right now because we want to have curtains in a bookstore, and I'm placing a lot of more bookshelves so you can go and buy. So this is a, I think it's gonna be this room build, I mean this room is actually one of the rooms I may be gonna use in the future, because the storyline that I went for on my story series that I'm gonna produce is basically about JK Rowling and Harry Potter series and stuff and things. Oh, spoiler alert over there. But anyway, so basically that is the bookstore. I maybe want to have a bookstore where JK Rowling sells her book, of course, if that makes any sense. So today actually Bob Pancake was owning this lot, so he will presentate, I don't know, he will show you this room in the end of this video, and it's gonna be very nice. So you can see me, I'm doing that, I'm doing a lot of counters, yeah, of course, counters there where you can buy and stuff and things. I put a lot of those signs as well. And if you have other suggestions what room you wanna see in the future, let me know, please let me know. I'm really enjoying this series and I hope you do as well. And more videos are coming very soon, and stay tuned because more bigger projects are coming and they are very fun to watch. So anyway, my job is always to make your Sims happy.